208 ripe pounds. I lost about 30 pounds while I was incarcerated. Eating that wonderful selection of food that they have. Not that any of you care about that, but who knows? Maybe you do. Put your hand right at my shirt. Pull the strings. Make me work. Jaws will part. Words fall out like a fish with hook in mouth. Megadeth, duh. Just trying to make you fuckers dizzy. It's fucking beautiful outside today. Look at that sky. And that's some shit. Sup, yo? How's everybody doing? Chicka, chicka, chicka. I'm a trick on a broom, bitch. Looking for a treat. Outside, 1:15 p.m. 70 in here. Protein shakes. Check. There's what I'm looking for. A drawer full of rock stars. Duh. This is the bomb. No carbonation, so it's easy to chug the whole can in like one sip. And it's full of shit that gets you all fucking during dark. Shut up, dumbass. Get you wound. B vitamins. Electrolytes for hydration. Taurine and caffeine. Taurine, haha. That's good shit if you're suntanning, especially. It's awesome for you. It'll wake you up. It's an amino acid. It's a neurotransmitter, and it's fucking amazing. It gets you all zoomed. Anyway, I don't get paid by those fuckers or nothing, but I love rock stars. Like Megadeth, Dave Mustaine, he's a rock star, one of my favorites. Duh. Anyway, I'm just fucking around because I'm trying to figure out how to do a couple things with these videos that I'm creating. Later, dudes.